Hello! Six times WWE Women's Champion and the blueprint of SmackDown, Sasha Banks. How's it going?
How's it going? How are you doing?
Great. We are from South Korea, the IB Sports. Obviously, we broadcast WWE Raw, SmackDown, and pay-per-views. So, firstly, thank you so much for today's interview, your time, and we really appreciate it.
Oh, thank you so much for having me. How do I say hello in Korea?
I'm sure you know that. I'm sure you know how to say in Korean, right?
안녕하세요.
Yeah, 안녕하세요.
All right. Yeah, you're right. Help me out. It's been so long.
It's 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. Yeah.
안녕하세요. I have to learn more. It's been a long, long time.
Okay.
Great. Could you please say hello to Korean universe?
Hello to the Korean WWE universe. It's so good to see you guys over there.
In Korean as well?
How do I say it one more time?
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
Yeah, right, okay.
안녕하세요, WWE Universe in Korea. Legit boss, Sasha Banks.
Yep.
Okay, so let's jump into first question. It's actually been a while, but after Hell in a Cell match against Bayley, you became only the third woman ever to become Grand Slam WWE superstar. Right? So how do you feel?
I feel so incredible. I'm so thankful. I've only been on the main roster for almost 5 to 6 years. And to hold every title that the women can possibly hold, it's so amazing. I am so thankful to be the SmackDown Women's Champion right now and to be a Grand Slam champion. I'm just accomplishing so many of my dreams.
Great. Congratulations for your title. But if we think about your previous title defense, actually, it didn't really go well for your first title defense. But after Hell in a Cell, you defend your title against Bayley again. So maybe you have kind of mixed emotion at the time.
No, I think no matter what, I'm the best. Like you said, I'm a six-time.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
And my brother, that means I'm pretty good. I'm so good. I'm a six-time women's champion and slam champion, so I plan on holding this title for a very long time. And like you said, I did beat Bayley. I retain my title. So in 2020, I'm making moves and I'm making names, and I'm going to do the same thing in 2021.
Sounds great. We are on the verge of Survivor Series, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you're going to face
Asuka on Survivor Series. You are going to represent SmackDown Women's Division. So is there any strategy or how are you going to prepare for the match?
So I've been preparing mentally, physically. I've been watching a lot of matches. I've been training in the ring. And I am the blueprint. I am the SmackDown champion. So I have to lead a SmackDown to victory. I think Asuka is amazing. I think she is one of the best.
Mm-hmm.
But of course, I am better. And I think SmackDown... than us, so at Survivor Series we will be victorious, and I cannot wait.
Sounds good. Okay, so let's talk about SmackDown. Recently, Carmella has returned to SmackDown, right?
Mm-hmm.
On the day she returned, she attacked you. So maybe you have some kind of new relationship between Carmella and you, right? So
what's going on?
I don't know what's wrong with her. I don't know why she's being so shady and so rude and so mean. But I hope that we can figure it out because I'm the SmackDown Women's Champion, baby. And Carmella says she's untouchable. But the moment that she steps in the ring with me, she's going to be touchable. I'm going to beat her behind for attacking me for the past several weeks. Yes, sir.